information. So here, up to now we completed define the executable and then define the concurrent program. Now we are going to create a request group. Okay, once we create the request group, next we are attached our concurrent program to request group. Okay, then here the navigation, first of all we should log in the Oracle applications, username demo 90123456, system administrator. Then here initially I want to open any one of the form, okay, executable or concurrent program, whatever it may be. Okay, then so here we want to go for the request group navigation. The request group navigation is right navigation here, security, responsibility, request, security, responsibility, request, security, responsibility, request. This is the navigation for request group. Okay, here we can give the request group name. Here we can give the request group name. Then here we can give any name. Suppose say example, now I am going to give demo 90 request group. Demo 90 request group. This is my request group. Okay. And here, again here also we have a application. So here, what is the use of this application field means, here system clearly asks to us where we want to create the request group. Okay, in the first executable window means where our file is located. In the concurrent program window, which application we want to run the program, and the request group, where we want to create the request group, where we want to create the request group. As per your requirement, then we can choose any one of the application, it is accepted. We don't get any error. Right?
Nothing to hold.
Okay. Here you can give any one. Okay. So the first one is a very important executable, because of the source file is going to pick in from there only, but the remaining all are, you can go to give anyone, we don't get any problem. But we can choose a proper way, we can choose the proper way, which is the report is coming under which application. Suppose say example, you develop the items report. Items report is coming under which report, which application? Inventory only. Obviously all people is say inventory, so we cannot possible to choose that respective report to define it under payables application. This is the way. Okay, so the request group is very important. So each and every concurrent program is connected with this request group. Okay, now save the records. Okay, once we save this one, what happen, observe? The respected field, application field is freeze. At any point of time we can possible to change the request group name. At any point of time we can possible to change it. Okay, fine. Now once it is completed, so what happened from the backend? Definitely this information is stored into the backend, right? Then go to open the chord. Go to open the chord. Here we specify the execute the query. So how we find out the table? Raise the cursor, help, record step. Clearly tell to us it is a table. Observe this one, we don't have any underscore, VL, DL, anything. So definitely we are going to understand this is a table. It is a table. Now we can execute the query. Select start from FND request groups. Where request group name like
demo
90, right? So system is create the request group and create the ID, request group ID, right? Now the next level is we should attach our concurrent program to this request group. Okay, here place the cursor and here we want attach program. Observe this one, we have four options. One is application, program, set, stage, function. Which is we want to attach? Program. We completed concurrent program. We are not completed application, right? Application is a different work. So we want to attach it to concurrent program. Just keep in our mind. And here we are going to choose our program. Then just click on here. It is going to show us a list of concurrent programs. There are a lot of concurrent programs are there. We can go to retrieve our concurrent program. Okay, how many programs?
Three programs.
That three programs we can go to attach here one by one. Okay, one and again go to JPP9, two again JPP9. Okay, now save the records. Once we completed this one, now we are going to find out where these concurrent programs, attached concurrent programs information is going to store. Attached concurrent program information is going to store. Then go to help. Place the cursor here. Help record history. Which is the table? FND request group units. Just copy that one. Go to back end. Here we can paste it. First of all, we are going to finalize whether it is a table or not. It is a table. Next. Now we can execute that. Then here the lot of records is there. In that records we are going to give the Johnny's request group ID. What is our request group ID? Then 100207. Now it is showing three records, but here in this three records have you find out the name where our program information is stored?
Unit ID.
The request unit ID will be captured the which information?
Name
or concurrent program ID?
ID
only. Here we don't have the name, right? We have a concurrent program ID. Now we can go to generate the join to this request unit ID equal to concurrent programs table, concurrent program ID, then you can pick the concurrent program name. Clear on that? Are we clear, all of you? So in this way we are working with this request group. One request group contains multiple concurrent programs, right? Yeah, right on. This request group information is going to stored. This request group information is going to stored FND request groups. Request groups information is going to stored FND request groups. Next. Next slide. Attach the concurrent program information is going to store. Attach the concurrent program information is going to store FND request group units. FND request group units. Attach the concurrent program information is going to store. Attach the concurrent program information is going to store FND request group units. clear all of you. Okay, so in this way we are working with this request group. So we completed first one is executable, and next one is concurrent program, next one is request group. Now you develop a one task for this request group. Clear all of you?